Hello everyone and welcome to the video of Marg ERP in which our today's topic is how to view the sales tax register. For which you will go to GST, then to tax registers and summaries, then click on sales register option. Then this window of sales register will open with few options, from which you will click on date wise register field. After this, this window of date wise register will open with few fields. You will mention that date and date from and to field, from which to which date you want to view the sales tax register. Then there is sales type. You can select from here that you want to tax register of local sales or central sales or of both. So of which sales type you want to view tax register report. Select that from the drop down of sales type. Then it is tax or retail. You can select from here that do you want to view the report of tax invoices or of retail invoices, or you want to see the report of both. And you can select the company from for company, like all type or select type, means if you want to see the sales tax register of any selected company, then you will set the for company or select type. And if you want to see the sale type of all companies, then select all type. In this way, you can select voucher type, like you want to see the report of sale voucher or of sale bill, means you want to see the report of inventory type or of both, that you can select from voucher type. If you want to select parties, then you can select parties, that of which parties you want to view the sales tax register. In this way, you can select series, group, station, area, marketing representative, etc. From more options, you can view the report along with more filters. In starting page number, you can mention the page number, from which page number you want to take out the print. In this way, after filling the given fields according to your requirement, click on view button given here. Then the heading window will open, in which heading of the report will be shown to you, to which if you want, then you can rename it also accordingly. So we will keep the heading as it is, and by pressing enter key, we will switch to the sales tax register window. So friends, in this way, according to the selected dates, your complete sales tax register will be shown to you, like bill number, party name, bill value, tax value, etc. So friends, in this way, you can view the sales tax register in Marg ERP. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos.